Please, do not try anything you're about to see at home. Trust us, we're on YouTube. We're a big deal. Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your sidekick, Bradley McKellen.
What do you have there?
A Sega Portable Video Game System, also known as Game Gear.
Oh, is it a DVD player?
No, it's a Game Gear.
Can you Twitter with it?
Nope.
Facebook?
Nope.
Is it like a PSP
nope.
or something? Can I just microwave it then?
No, shh.
I'm just gonna microwave it.
Will you stop? Why are you...
It smells like victory!
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Stopping.
The mask, they do nothing.
The tinfoil shield, it actually works.
Does it still work?
You're dumb. 2.6.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is... It's definitely, we need all hands to figure out.
All hands to the deck.
That's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone does like this Game Gear thing, though.
Game Gear. I love 1993.
Donated by Chico Bocrisp. Let's microwave it. We also have these fans circulate the air and this Panasonic microwave penny. It is still smoking. Because smoking hot, because I love her. Throw them in there or whatever.
You're gonna take what I give you.
You're gonna like it.
There we go. Okay.
1984?
Let's do 1992.
Yeah, yeah. Why are we doing 92?
I just figure that's the year it came out. I don't know. F I know.
Get in here! Game Gear! It's game-tastic! I've always had dreams that the hedgehog would run around frantically inside of the microwave when it's on fire, because that would be awesome.
Now, do you guys think that Sonic the Hedgehog is going to be able to outrun this fire?
No.
He'll be like, oh, I'm going to collect some coins for
the screen's on.
Gonna collect some coins and release the furry.
The screen is actually on, which is more than we got out of it.
That's incredible. Like the microwave is powering the device.
It's actually taken this long because the Game Gear is so huge and so dense.
The technology is so archaic, it has to weed through all the years of advancement after it just to get to the part where it catches on fire.
It's actually not that archaic. That thing runs Windows 7.
That's true, yeah, nice. Yeah. I've heard if you try to melt a VCR, it takes up to 4 years.
And then you have to rewind it.
Remember when you used to have to rewind tapes before you brought them back to BlockBuster?
Yeah.
Hey, remember when BlockBuster was still in business? Those are the good old days. I'm like, oh, look, it's on fire.
Oh.
All right. How much time is left? Oh, yeah, like 20 minutes.
I'm going to stop it in 30 seconds.
Okay, we've got to just watch this.
Kill the microwave?
Yeah, no, I'm just going to stop it right now.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I don't know how you're going to grab that one.
That's a lot of smoke.
Try out.
Ah!
I don't think I can do it otherwise.
Holy shit, that's a lot of melted plastic.
Have you seen how big the thing is?
Look at that, it looks like it's just liquid diarrhea.
This is the reason why the Game Gear failed.
You mean in 1992 or just now?
Book. So you're probably wondering if it's a good idea to microwave a Game Gear and
Huge mess.
Well, I was thinking it was a good idea because you can't really get games for it anymore, ever.
Oh yeah, it was a cool mess though, you know what I mean? Like, it was one of those things that's like, oh, that's cool.
That's about it for this episode of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
Hey, Jory.
Hello.
What are you doing there?
Well, for your guys' like seeing sake, we're just gonna switch out this microwave because it's just so black that we're retiring this. This is a first in microwave history.
No, actually, this is like the fifth time we've retired a microwave.
Oh.
Lacey was retired. Samantha was retired. The unnamed microwave was retired. Lots of them get retired.
So you're gonna edit that out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're just going to swap this one out. This is going into the Retirement Hall of Fame. This one's getting its AARP card.
And, as always, the Panasonic Microwave Penny, who hopefully can fit all of this junk.
In her trunk.
What are you putting in there for?
Whole poultry.
Poultry.
You know, I did need to brush my teeth after the show.
One mug.
Look at him!
Microwave
Penny. Like he's coming up for genitalia.
Excuse me. She isn't a horse or something.